Okay, today I will be playing Anthem. This is my first video. Like, this is my first video ever. This is a great game. I hope the sound's not too high. But I'd say my Javelin preferences the Interceptor. Yeah. Great game for a demo. This is really good, except, you know, all the random bugs, server crashes, etc. It's more like a beta, to be honest. Interceptor, you know how I see how that looks. Looks nice. Looks splendid. Look at them cheeks. Okay, we're gonna go to the Tyrant Mine, play in hard, and first we go to the Forge. I'll change this assault system for that. Grave. That thing is fucking powerful. Go to this expedition. Go. Okay, everybody wants to be a storm.
Patching in all contacts from Corvus.
It should really work on balance here for the team. That's not gonna work out for us.
I thought you there. Name's Sev. Corvus is assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Stop to it.
Found the relic.
Someone's done something to it. You've gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
This stuff is crazy. Down. him down. Oh my god, what just melted me? Seriously? Just got melted. Teammates here for the rescue. Can't touch this. Oh wow, this guy. Yep, that's what you get for not waiting. That's right. Can't get through the wall. Oh. That was close. Not today, sniper. Ooh. Did someone snipe me? Oh, I did a turn, just killed me. I've died a lot. I died way too many times. Well, I mean, yeah, I barely get any health. So. Barely half health. Oh, he's down too. See, this is what happens when there's too many storms. Not much damage output. I'm the only one doing heavy damage. Is everyone else down? Where is the other guy? Oh, he's... I guess it's him. No. I think the other guy left. Quick air revive for right now. Nice. melt your ass now.
Thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Ben, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Go into that car. Come on, man. Let's just party. Let's go.
There. That door should lead underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the Big Bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? I love rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
Are they literally, like, rushing through this?
Yeah.
They literally are just rushing through this. They're not having fun. They're legit rushing right through this.
That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette.
Yeah, neither would I.
What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freeloxer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Playing that game.
Only a few fragments left.
Just kill everything. Couldn't mess up that combo.
Hey, doors still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Good.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Oh, I want to. Y'all want to do that? I want to kill it. Damn, I just received there. Oh, game melted again. Grab that hose back. Grab that one too. Time to go inside here. Oh, we have a special ability on. What am I doing?
Like
that, too bad. I'm just getting started. That scepter is like the most fun class I've ever used.
It'll stay that way.
Man, it's actually the second class. Still really fun. So easy to get lost in the water. Get confused.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Okay, I got stuck there.
Only a scorpion.
Thank you.
A lot bigger. Not helping.
Okay, now I can't fly the ship.
It would be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Oh my god, what? Jesus Christ! Woohoo! My god, never have I ever seen something like that. What the hell? Just melted it. That thing's health is shredded. This was a good mission. I mean, I died a few times, but whatever. It's the only interceptor. Everybody was a storm. Well, that's the end of my video. If you all have any tips or suggestions, please let me know. Thank you for watching.